I didn't know there was a law against it.
We could go away, but it's the principle, it's the law. I don't think it's right.
Lady sentenced us to 1 year in state penitentiary.
What are the things that can only be done together by man and wife that they can do in Virginia?
We'd pinch ourselves and say we're handling a major civil rights case.
I'm not going to divorce.
Maybe we'll lose the small battles and win the big war.